cause, but I just want to know whether or not it's going to create jobs in this country. $1 billion for the census next year in 2010. $1 billion for a census that is already costing $3 billion more than it was set out to do in the first place.
Well, we may have to fund the census, but not the stimulus bill. I mean, that's the problem here. We have got to be disciplined about making sure this bill does only two things. Gets money directly into the economy and creates jobs, period.
Okay, I've got two more for you. $100 million for reducing the hazard of lead-based paint. I think that's important, but I don't know if it should be in this, and I think you agree with me on that. $25 million for tribal alcohol and substance abuse reduction, which I think is a very critical factor to Native Americans living on reservations in this country. I just don't know if it should be in this bill either.
I think you're going to be pleased with the effort that is underway right now by a number of us, some Democrats and some Republicans, to pare down this list to a bare bones in terms of spending that we must do for the safety net, and then looking in whether or not we're spending this money in a way that will create jobs not 5 years from now, but create jobs within the next 18
months. Okay, two more points now. How far away is the Senate version from being there?
I think it's not a question of how far away we are.
Are we starting
from scratch?
It's a question
of how many. Well, we're not starting from scratch. We're going to try to strip out. But the real question is, how many people can we get to join this effort? Are the Republicans being against it just because they want to be against it, or are they willing to work with us and do the right thing here?